We've actually discovered a new cell therapy which potentially will be able to treat brain cancer patients who are critically ill and then can give a long-term survival to those patients. In this particular study, we have actually armed these immune cells with a unique novel molecule which can then go and target the cancer cells in the brain itself.
We found that by targeting FA3, a specific protein on glioblastoma, we're able to kill the tumor cells and help prevent recurrence. So the idea is to targeting these treatment-resistant cells, we're able to effectively reduce the possibility of recurrence of this disease. So we test this therapy in the lab by incubating the tumor cells together with the target T cells. So when the CAR T cells infiltrate the tumor, they start killing the tumor. And as you can see here by the green, that represents the actual killing and the disintegrating of the tumor. These cells are also present on multiple other types of tumors, such as breast cancer and melanoma. So the hope is by developing this treatment, we'll also be able to treat those types of cancers, those FA3 positive cancers.
So this actually particular type of CAR T cell therapy has been developed by our team at QIMR Berghofer, and we actively collaborate with clinicians in Brisbane and also interstate as well to take these cell therapies to clinic. Many of these cancers can be early treated with standard treatments, but it's the metastatic or the recurrent tumors which are more aggressive and harder to treat. And these type of therapies that we are developing, CAR T cells or cell therapies, are actually very important in that space. Our dream is to actually take this cell therapy to all those patients who need this type of treatment and can improve their overall survival.